Foothill Sports Medicine's professionalism is insane, especially if you have Foothill Sports Medicine shirt on. Everybody knows you. We're one of like the best junior college programs. Yeah, even our coaches respect us that much, so that's great. My name is Savannah Fuentes. The department I'm in is sports medicine, so I'm a kinesiology major. I'm basically rehabbing athletes coming back from little injuries or very severe injuries. So actually, when I first started coming to Foothill, I was trying to teach English in high school or end up being a professor in college. But as I was going through that in my first fall quarter, basically came to a football game and I saw the interns at the football game and I was like, wow. I basically switched my major right off the bat. I started really enjoying just seeing those athletes smile as soon as they knew that they were back to their sport. Helping them out with all of those exercises, seeing where their pain was leveled at. My goal in life is to be a head trainer and be the boss and be my own boss. That's really driven me to be like, just because you're a woman doesn't mean they should take it easy on you. Without this program and the people in it, I'd probably still be just some nervous kid everywhere I went with a shaky voice, not knowing what to say to athletes. I feel ready. I feel like everything that Foothill has been able to give me, I will be able to give that to so many other people when I leave.